conversation.
Because I love you.
But for his new album, Tony teamed up with legendary jazz pianist Bill Charlap, and he can't help but see the silver lining in life.
Always look for the silver lining. Well, it's a little bit of philosophy about thinking about the best thing that could happen for each person. Look for the silver lining. Quality.
And the 89-year-old isn't showing any signs of slowing down. He's ready for another monstrous project with his new muse.
I still like working with Lady Gaga. She's just a good friend. She and her family, a mother and father, and wonderful people. And I like being around her.
Come on, Tony.
Goody, goody for me. And I hope you're satisfied, you rascal, you.
I'm not impressed.
I can't ask for a better life.